Hi, I'm Sarah, and we're currently at the heart of CANape, the development center in Stuttgart. So we need to keep it quiet to allow the developers to focus on building the next exciting feature. Let's grab a coffee and find a spot where we can chat about CANape. So, what exactly is CANape, and are you familiar with all its key features? CANape isn't just a tasty snack. It's also the ultimate tool for all measurement and calibration tasks, whether in the vehicle, on the test bench, or in the lab. For nearly 30 years, CANape has been empowering development engineers like you, whether you're in automotive, medical, or any other industry where measurement and calibration are crucial. Over the years, CANape has continuously evolved, adding the features and functionalities you need to succeed. Let's begin with measurement, its core feature. With CANape, you can effortlessly capture control unit internal data, analog values, ADAS sensor and bus data, all within a single tool. To further optimize your measurement experience, we offer perfectly matched hardware like the VX1000 for seamless integration. Do you already have invested in hardware from another vendor? Let us verify compatibility. Need to measure proprietary protocols? Our open interface ensures seamless integration. Curious about the tool? Let's take a look. All your signals are displayed within the tool, providing an intuitive overview of ongoing processes. Stay informed and dive as deep as needed. Project data is saved in the standardized MF4 format with the option to include essential metadata. Let's move on to the next key feature of CANape, calibration. To fully optimize your ECU, it is essential to calibrate internal parameters directly into the ECU memory. With CANape, you can make changes to all the algorithms on the fly. All parameters are visualized in CANape for easy monitoring. The seamless integration of VCDM Studio into CANape is a major asset for teams working on projects with a large number of parameters. With real-time measurement and calibration, you can develop your control unit functions quickly and efficiently. What happens to your collected data after acquisition? CANape offers a wide range of options for both manual and automated data processing, visualization, and evaluation. You can look for specific errors or events in the measurement files and even generate automated reports of your daily work. If you work with multiple data formats, CANape makes it easy to import and convert them into a unified analysis platform. As you can see, CANape handles every step of the workflow in one single tool. Now you're familiar with basic functions, but CANape offers much more. Even for special use cases, there's a solution. Let me take you through the most common areas of application. If you're developing electric vehicles and their components, the integrated e-mobility analyzer function library is an invaluable asset. It leverages advanced mathematical algorithms to calculate derived signals such as power from raw data like current and voltage. With perfectly synchronized software and hardware, you can perform highly precise analysis of measurement data. Another important area we can help with is in the development of ADAS and autonomous driving projects. CANape efficiently captures large volumes of data, particularly from sensors like cameras, radar, and LiDAR. It supports logging data from a variety of sensor manufacturers and vehicle data streams. For managing these large data sets, the VP Hardware Families Logging and Processing Platform is ideally suited for CANape projects. Additionally, captured ADAS data can be overlaid onto videos or 3D windows for seamless validation. CANape also supports ECU flashing via XCP, VX1000 hardware, and diagnostic protocols. It provides access to both vehicle and ECU-specific diagnostic data, helping you to better understand the contents of the fault memory through additional analysis of internal ECU data. From early design phases in model-in-the-loop environments to software-in-the-loop testing and vehicle integration, the role of CANape remains unchanged. The challenge is the same in all development phases, to measure and calibrate the software to ensure functionality and to fine-tune the test environment. And if you work in a team, our cloud-based collaboration tool, Team Services, will streamline your daily tasks. You can easily share CANape projects and collaborate on development. In addition, CANape can be used as a front-end tool for the Measurement Data Manager VMDM to ensure seamless data handling. This makes teamwork easier than ever. As you have seen in the last few minutes, there are many ways in which CANape can support your projects. Now, let's talk about your use case. Make an appointment. You can find the link in the description. Thanks for joining me on this journey. To close with something nerdy, CANape stands for CAN Application Programming Environment. A fun fact for your next breakroom chat. What's next? Want to keep going? We've got a CANape playlist packed with great tutorials for you to dive into.